Welcome back, folks. Scott Harris of ECW.
All the games right back up.
Oh, my God! And if you're just joining us, we're in the midst of this world title match. Nathan House defending against Armageddon.
The 2010 CCL Superstar of the Year Armageddon.
The end of days! This could be it! The end of days! Look at how many champions! We are gonna have a CCL champion! If Armageddon just steps twice, dragging him away from the ropes, goes for the cover!
One's over,
one,
cover!
Two! Three! No!
Get the shoulder up!
Oh my God, how in the hell is Nathan House still going?
It's that world
champion!
How in the blue hell is Nathan House still going?
The world awareness, Rudy Tomjanovich once said, don't ever underestimate the heart of a champion. Side Russian leg sweep. Then I'll explain that reference later.
Don't. Now look at this. It's just telling Armageddon to get up, and he's just leveling him. He kicked like gut. I pushed him off.
Oh my God.
He's obviously turning him inside out. He's winded.
The fatigue's got to be setting in for both men right now.
Oh, and he just wrenched the arm.
And a low blow!
I don't know if you guys have ever had your gonads squished, but that hurts.
I have.
A lot.
Nearly 300 pounds. Getting that dizzy right there. Now, man, what's Armageddon doing?
Oh my God.
No, oh God, he's sending off that choke slam, you know he is.
I don't think so, Dan. I think he's gonna get a steel chair again.
He can just get the other one that the referee ejected earlier. I don't think he can find it.
Where am I, Nathan? Give
us
a
champion
cover!
1, 2, 3!
Oh, shit! What is it gonna take for Armageddon to be put away here?
Armageddon will not go down! And House just got his leg kicked out. Armageddon, oh God.
It's minus 4. Find his face.
The glove, I believe, he was using against the face. The little ridges. And that could do a lot of damage.
Blow with DDT by the champion.
Let's go back and forth. Oh, wait a minute. This could be the difference maker.
Put the champion away here!
Just let my appointment!
Put it out!
Put it out!
When it's matchup! Nathan's winning!
What the hell?
Simon
came from the crowd, are you kidding me?
It's exact!
Oh my God. I haven't heard a bell though!
Hyman have a CCL title, and Hyman's basically just inserting him in this matchup, and I think this should be a disqualification. And yeah, he still wants a piece of Armageddon. And Armageddon still wants a piece of him.
This match been thrown out, by the way, and it's a damn shame. Because it's a damn shame because this has been a hell of a match.
Ejecting Armageddon! And Nathan House still fighting!
Peter Hyman!
This is the second match that Michael Hyman has exerted himself into. He exerted himself in the hardcore match earlier tonight.
And he came out after the national title match.
First time we've seen Hyman tonight. But in the middle of the match.
We've seen him three times tonight, and he's yet to be scheduled on the card.
Well, there's only one match left on the card. That's that Money in the Bank Battle Royal. We don't know who's in. And Hyman sent to the outside. Oh, I'm standing from behind.
Still, these two just want to beat the hell out of each other. Michael Hyman puts on at least punishment. So remember, Michael Hyman feels that he was screwed out of the CCL title by Nathan House. By Armageddon, sorry.
And now, Hyman
is down. Just a cover! This may be a message to Michael Hyman. Right there.
That is a definite message to Michael Hyman.
Stop me now!
Smash has been thrown out of the way. Damon House still CCL champion. Armageddon crashes and burns. Michael Hyman. But this thing is not over between these three men. I don't know.
Where's the heart of a champion? Right here. What's inside? A universe where heartbreak and sadness have been replaced by Old Spice.
Old Spice Showtime Fiora.